So these are the three po that tell the story and the history of our school and the story of our ancestry in this area. And they go from original time before land started right through to present time. So here's our ancestor. This is Tutara. He's the ancestor of this area. And his whakapapa is told right through this story. So his whakapapa is his ancestry. And right through these carvings, that's told. Even down, you can see, where is it? There's around here. These are the locals. This was built on a swamp area. So these are the local pūkeko that lived in the swamp area here. And right through is his whole story and all of the po. This area here is modern times because these are glow in the dark. So they tell the story of the modern Merivale area. If you have a look at the po, they are all actually equal height, but you can't see that they are equal height because this one refused to go any further into the ground when he was put into the ground.
Ah.
So they tried very hard to get him in, but he wouldn't go. And when they brought him onto site, he wouldn't come onto the school site. He refused to go through the gate until these two came beside him. And then they all went in together.
Mm.
So they're very, very special to the people of here of Merivale. The Māori name of Merivale is Tutara Wānanga, and they're incredibly special to the area and all the people around here.
Is there significance in the blue and white?
Blue is the colour of the local people and the local iwi. They have blue in everything that they do in the area. When we planned the new colours of the school, that you can see were blue,
mm-hmm.
We didn't realise that these were going to be blue. It all changed at the same time, and so it all, when we saw the carvings, it was after we'd had the school just painted, and these had already been created blue. So blue is a very significant colour to the local iwi.
Mm. So who would carve these? You got local?
We had a dad here at the time, Matua Robert, who actually was our carver.
Very cool. Thank you for sharing that.
You're welcome. See, you're supposed to run them.
They're like spirits alive.
Yeah.
These remind me of, in some ways, a totem poles, Northwest Coast Native Americans. And stories are blended in with their family and their characters and a lot more that I don't even understand. But there's some similarities, some.
Yeah, there is a lot of similarities between them.
Very cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.